So to do a crossover or cross under, let's look at the first one. The cross under is one, two, three. We're gonna pick up our thumb, cross underneath the third finger, and place it down on the very next note. And then continue on the scale. Then to the other, we'll start. And we'll pick up our third finger and cross over and swing our fingers around like that. Okay, let me show you again. And that's how you do crossovers and cross unders.